Today we're coming to you from the heart of beautiful Baltimore, Maryland. Happy Sunday, everybody. Hi, I'm Sean Van Cleve of SemaphoreTrailReview.net. I'm a certified wilderness first responder and Leave No Trace trainer. Today we're off trail, but we're not having a zero day. You know that feeling of enjoying a beer with friends after a long, hard day? So do we. Today we're looking forward to that brewski as we're focusing on how the principles of Leave No Trace are just as important in the front country. I have three passions in life: music, beer, and the great outdoors. I also love city life. As a Leave No Trace trainer, I adhere to the principles on and off the trail. In the city, that means picking up trash while I'm walking the dog, organizing community cleanups, and being a good example for my neighbors. One of the tenets of Leave No Trace is leave what you find. I believe we need an 11th essential for camping and hiking. Keep that trash bag tied to your pack and grab that garbage. Here in Southeast Baltimore, we have formed a close-knit family with our neighbors to help create a safer, more beautiful place for our families and for wildlife. And after a hard day's work in the backcountry or in the neighborhood, nothing feels better than enjoying a cold beer with family and friends. Sure, we can all agree how nice it is to enjoy icy, clean, clear, glacial, or spring water in the backcountry. Community cleanups are a great bonding experience that gives us and others accountability for our actions. There's no reason why we shouldn't be able to enjoy the same in our towns, cities, and neighborhoods. This is for us and for the future generations that follow in our footsteps, on and off trail. Prost!